Yeah, this is Armando with Express here in Wayne. I'm at 7100 El Sereno Circle in Sacramento. I'm 0 feet 0 inches above a 4-inch ABS cleanout. We're going to go ahead and head downstream toward the main line. It's 4-inch ABS. And as soon as we get in the transition, it goes to 4-inch cast iron. So we obviously this is rusting from the inside out. This is the rust color that you're seeing along the walls. We have no closures in the pipe as of here. And then we have a transition immediately going into what we call asbestos concrete. And we have a tiny root on the right wall. It's not going to affect the drainage at all. We're going to go ahead and continue to head downstream. We're looking for any failed joints and or standing water in the pipe. This would be joint number one. Looks great. No offset. So we're coming up on joint number two. That's joint number two. No root intrusions, no offset. AC is actually one of the better materials for the sewer line. Joint number three, no root intrusions, no offsets. If I can get you to flush one of your toilets real quick, inside. Thank you. We're going to go ahead and have her flush one of the toilets so we can get a little bit clearer view on the camera, because we are actually coming up on the city and the county cleanout. So we want you to have a good view of that and also show you the drainage on the line. So this is the, here we go, we got water coming through now. Beautiful. So this is the transition to the county cleanout, which is ABS. Now we're just going to follow the water flow downstream. It's got really good drainage, got good grade in this pipe. It's 4-inch ABS. And we are coming into the manhole. This particular lower lateral section drops into a manhole. We do have some root intrusion at the bottom end of the line. It's about a 2-foot span, and then it drops directly into a manhole, you can see. So it's less than, I want to say, a 6-inch span of the very end of the line. And that can be hydrojetted to clear it up, no problem. So the sewer line is in really good condition. AC, one of the better materials for the upper, lower, and lower lateral sewer. So this looks in really good condition. We're going to go toward the house, which most of it should be cast iron once we get underneath the actual structure of the house. So we're going to head back toward the house. Okay, so that's exactly what we got, 4-inch cast iron. You can see the rust along the upper part of the roof. The bottom's not too bad. Looks like we got a small piece of ABS. It looks like actually a bathroom tie-in, which is on that upper right-hand side. That looks like a 2-inch, probably coming into a vanity, maybe a tub. And then it goes directly back into cast iron. And obviously a hydro jet can help to clean out some of the rust if you guys decide to do it. I don't see a lot of sludge. Normally sludge will push up on the lens and will give us a really bad video inspection. Right now we're not seeing that. So we don't have a lot of soft sludge in the line, but we do have rust. So here's a spot right here that can probably be cleaned up a little bit around the walls. And a little bit here, so we do have a little bit of toilet paper. So this is where cast iron starts to rust out and eventually starts to catch toilet paper. So a hydro jet would definitely help this all together. Okay, so that'll be the end of the line here. Yeah. And then it would basically shoot up into the roof vent, it looks like. Yeah, that's the end of the line. There's a plug right there. So that is the end of the sewer line, and it would take us back up to the roof vent. So, all in all, the sewer line is in good shape. A hydro jet for maintenance would be good at this point, but not required. So that's it. That's going to be the end of the video inspection.
I hope I'm not.
You're fine, isn't it?